So you already know that what specialization is there?
It's like, you know, probably do stuff like this, installation and drawing.
So there is a like place for installation and drawing, like drawing, painting, printmaking, sculpture.
Yeah, it's a little bit more broad in this particular program. You just kind of choose whatever you want to do, and you have your own. You have your own studio, and you you are a TA and you teach your own class.
Mm-hmm. Are you getting full assistantship, are you getting full assistantship for that?
Mm-hmm.
So the teaching is your assistantship,
rather. Yeah, and I want to be a professor, so.
That's good. That's good. I did my MFA at Louisiana State University.
Oh, nice. Yeah. Are you a professor?
No. I'm a freelancer.
Her husband is.
My husband is a professor.
What does he teach?
English.
Cool. Maybe my friend is in. Maybe we're a writer for the newspaper.
Okay, so
he graduated in creative writing, so.
Oh, what is his name?
Chris Pike.
I'll ask him. So they have a lot of teachers.
Yeah, I'm sure there's a lot of teachers.
Maybe he was the only creative writing professors.
Yeah.
Steve Wilson, he's a professor there. He's a very good friend of ours.
Yeah.
Actually, we worked together for a show in Walker's Gallery, which will be actually it's starting from today.
Oh, is you?
I worked on Bard's List. Steve Wilson, he's a poet professor in the university, so he wrote a poem and I worked on that Mockingbird. Oh. Yeah, it's definitely very interesting work to see.
Oh, I didn't see it. I was like, really stuffy earlier. Yeah. I took in some work.